This is an extremely rare opening Madonna. There are only two left in Alsace. One is here in Eguisheim, and the other is in Kaisersberg. These were forbidden during the Council of Trent in the 16th century, so there are very, very few of them left. This one dates from around 1300. Many parts are missing from it. It probably contained relics and a chalice. See, she opens. Very mysterious. I wonder why these were forbidden. Maybe they seem too much like a doll. This is a lovely church in Eguisheim in Alsace, France. Let's see if I can show you any of these wonderful carvings above the Madonna. It's too dark. I can't make any light here. It's March 24th, 2010. This is really a marvel. Look at that. She opens up just like a doll. I tried to get up into the choir to look at the organ, but it's locked. This church is 12th century, I believe. And this inner part is newer, but the tower next to us is extremely old and dates back to Roman times.